We're good. The keys are gone and the elevators are ours.
Time to go up. Our next target lies in the heart of Dharma City.
Elevators are coming back. You'll be able to board shortly.
Any security systems? Any security systems inside?
I don't really know. Only the keys use the elevators nowadays. Mostly to send resources up or bring reinforcements down. Civilians aren't allowed anywhere near, unless they're being escorted to the city.
Prisoners?
Yes. Men, women, children. Their only crime? Getting caught.
Where are they taken?
I'm not sure. But no one ever comes back.
The elevators were rarely used, even before Mara's revolt. Residents of the base had most of their needs fulfilled right here. Residents of the base had most of their needs fulfilled right here.
There's something coming. I don't know what it is, but it looks... You better see for yourself.
That's Tom.
Tom.
Laser array TO-73M is a mouthful. This is troublesome.
How do I disable it?
First, you should get on top. You could probably cut it down. It won't hold without the supporting cords.
Now you bring up the defense system.
I had no idea Mara managed to bring it. I had no idea Mara managed to bring it back online.
Emergency mode activated.
I had no idea something like this existed.
Keep moving.
Turn back. If it hits you, it's all over.
It won't.
Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Have a safe trip. protocols compromised.
Safe trip.
compromised.
Imminent.
actually see you.
It doesn't need to.
There's no time to waste. It'll only get harder.
Don't fall!
Welcome to Amia Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Have a safe trip.
Getting there.
Does it ever stop? Does it ever stop?
Amia Station security protocols compromised.
It was no match.
Wow. Watching from your perspective, I nearly pissed myself. I'm betting being there in person was 1,000 times worse.
Yes.
I can fool the display panel. While the keys are waiting for you at Upper Amida, I'll redirect the elevator to the maintenance floor above.
As long as it gets me closer to Mara.